Do you still remember the Alverton estate as it's located shortly after the popular Novare ShopRite behind Crown Estate in Sangotedo, Lagos? I am live here in front of the estate today to give you update regarding the transformation of the estate within this short period of time. In case you have not seen any of my video about this estate before, sit back and make sure you watch this video to the end, because I'll be taking you in to see the work progress that has taken place in the estate within a year. And also, if you'll be interested in taking any of the houses we have in this place, it is time you take action. But before you take the action, you need to see the work progress and the transformation that has taken place in this unique estate called the Alverton. Let's go. We're stepping into the estate right now. So, like I told you, we'll be having terraces in this place. And these are some terraces that are almost at the complete stage. If you have seen any of my videos in the past, you will see that this company developing this estate, they are really keeping to their word, because coming here early this year, if you have seen any of my video early in the year, you will see that work has really gone far, and there is justification in terms of delivery. So we'll be going in to check one of the terraces in this place. The title cover this place is Governor's Consent. And also, this is not the only one we're having in this place. We're also having some other set of terraces coming up. So we are to be having the entrance here, and possibly we'll be having another entrance there. Then there are going to be some terraces coming up in the middle as well. So let's go in and check one of the terraces. Remember, we have 2-bedroom terraces, 3-bedroom terraces, and 4-bedroom terraces going for different prices here. But the most important thing is, no matter the one you are going for, with your initial deposit of 7 million, you can spread your balance within a period of either 6 months, 12 months, or 18 months. Come with me. This you are seeing on the screen is actually the car park for each of the units. We have a unit here. You can see it is written there, A6. Then we have some other units here too. So we'll be having car parks dedicated to each unit. So I am taking you in to see this particular one we are seeing in our front, so that we can see how far work has really gone in this place. Remember, some other ones are coming up, and most of these units you are seeing, they have subscribed to them. So let's enter this particular one. This is the entrance. And you can see the outer part of the terrace. You can see. So let's go in. To start with, they're having a very big window here. And what this means is that there's going to be ventilation. And also, this living room is very big, long, wide, and spacious. And to the left, after entering the terrace, the duplex, we have another window, meaning that if this should be one, you can actually take like 4 of these from this one, or 3, if I'm not mistaken. So there's going to be serious ventilation in this place. So what are the features in this living room? On the left, we have the guest toilet. That is one of the unique features of this living room. You can see this is a guest toilet. Then we have an open kitchen. I'll be taking you to see the open kitchen. And you can see the POP looking so unique. And the finishing is top notch. As you can see the stairs. Oh my God. This is something for you, smart investors. So let's check the open kitchen. This is the open kitchen. You can see we have our cabinet installed already. They're not completely done, but it has gone really far. And from this open kitchen, you can actually connect to the BQ and the backside of this particular duplex. Take a look. You can see some gadgets have been installed here. You can see we also have our washing machine here, and where you can keep your stuffs. Then it comes with a store. You can see this is a store right here. This is a store right here. So let's take a look at the BQ so we can wrap up with those things that comes with the ground floor and of course the living room. This is the back side of this particular duplex. You can actually turn this place to a green area for your kids to play. So let's check the BQ. This is the BQ. This is the BQ. It is connected from the back but with the kitchen. So if you have a cook that you don't necessarily want them to stress themselves going to the, you know, front side of the duplex before they can get to the kitchen and get their job done, just position them here. And it's spacious enough. You can have your wardrobe and everything. Look at the POP design. You can have them here. And it's also all a suit. We are done with the inspection or the coverage of the ground floor. So the next thing we are doing now is to go to the upper floor. Sit back and make sure you watch this video to the end. Let's check what is happening in the upper floor. This is one of the terraces and we don't have any room downstairs. We don't have any, so meaning that all the rooms are upstairs. So let's go. Please pay attention to the detail. I'm showing you how the stairs look like. Can you see it? Can you see it? Can you see it? And this is the family lounge. Now standing here, we have four doors. I am going to be taking you in to see what we have in the four doors. This is one door. This is one. This is one. And this is another one. Let's enter the one on the left to see what we have there. Massive. Take a look. Oh my God. This is a beautiful room. And you can see without compromise, the window is massive. So you can actually leave any of this open and engage your net at night or anytime. But if you don't want to do that, just put your curtain and position your AC. Anytime, any day, you'll be enjoying your comfort. This is the toilet that comes with it. You can see we have water heater up there. And again, we have this standing glass all for you. And the shower is installed. So take a look at the wardrobe. The wardrobe is excellent. Spacious, neat, and you know, very reasonable. So we'll be going to check the other doors. Let's see what we have in the rooms. So we're checking this one right now. Come with me. Oh my God, this is another room. This is another room. Please pay attention as you are coming with me on this tour of the Alverton. I know I've done several videos in this place, and when the houses were coming up, you will look at them and say, oh, these are not appealing. they're actually appealing because this is an off-plan project, and until they are completed, you won't be able to see the beauty of the duplex. So right there is Crown Estate. Then we have Diamond Estate, we have Emperor, we have Peace Estate. So we have a lot of estate around here. So let's check the other room here. Now in this right side, we have two doors. One is dedicated to, you know, is actually, it connects the family lounge with the master's bed and also the balcony. Can you see it? This is the balcony. So this door connects the family lounge with the balcony, and we have this place that is, that looks as beautiful as this. So you can view the remaining part of this side sitting here, and this is where you are positioning your AC. So look at how big the master's bed is. Can you see it? This is the master's bed. Very superb. So meaning that this is a three-bedroom terrace duplex. Oh my God, look at how beautiful and spacious this is. Can you see it? This is where work has gotten to us at today. So with this, you are seeing in front of me, it means this is the standing stock we are going to be having in this particular unit. This is what we are going to be having. Our heater and the POP is top notch. You know, you see it. Let's check our wardrobe. It's also okay. And the unique thing I want you to notice about this one is that it has balcony front and back, so you can choose to stay wherever you want. This is another balcony. Can you see it? This is another balcony. And this is the ground floor. You can see houses here. Very unique. Very unique. So this is the end of the tour of the update in the Alverton. Thanks for watching the video to the end. Kindly look below this video as you'll be seeing the details of the prices, the types of documents, and the payment plan we have. Of course, you can make your initial deposit of 7 million and spread your balance for a period of time. Remember, this is the Alverton Estate, located shortly after the popular Novare ShopRite in Sangotedo, right here. My name remains Kazim Yekidi.